wake up and you're sweating. You look at the clock and it's 4 a.m. in the morning. You wake your wife up and say, babe, I just had a crazy nightmare. She says, about? You say, I went to this dealership. I was there for like 10 hours. She said, why didn't you go to PhillyAuto.com? You said, I don't know. They told me it was no money down. So I tried it, and it was a lie. They told me they could trade me out of my car. I tried them. It was a lie. They told me that they could get people approved with bad credit. I tried them, and it was a lie. It was horrible. She said, remember this. If Philly Auto can't get you approved, God couldn't get you approved. You see these car dealership cars?